Illumina first brought NGS to the benchtop more than a decade ago and continues to set the standard for simplicity and speed. The MiSeq i100 series. The series offers two systems. The MiSeq i100 system enables 15 gigabases of data output with 25 million reads. And the MiSeq i100 Plus system has an expanded output of 30 gigabases with 100 million reads. There are 10 reagent configurations for flexible outputs, providing deeper sequencing or the ability to run additional samples for a variety of applications, including small whole genome sequencing, pathogen detection, and targeted gene sequencing. The MiSeq i100 series is simple at every step, from setup to data analysis. The reformulated reagents are shipped and stored at room temperature, eliminating the need for freezers. There's no need to wait to thaw your consumables before starting a run. Run setup is performed in three steps. Dilute libraries, add denaturation buffer, load the cartridge. The instrument will walk you through loading the cartridges, minimizing the chance of user error. After a few minutes, the pre-run checks will complete and automatically initiate the run. You can monitor the progress of the run on the instrument or the cloud via a laptop. XLEAP-SBS chemistry, our fastest, highest quality, and most robust sequencing by synthesis chemistry, enables a four-fold reduction in turnaround time compared to the MiSeq system, providing same-day results. Onboard Dragon offers accurate, comprehensive, and efficient data analysis. Data analysis has been simplified with sample-to-analysis workflow solutions, generating results in 2 hours. Through base-based sequence hub, you will have access to the full suite of Dragon analysis pipelines for accurate, rapid data interpretation and visualization, minimizing the need for NGS bioinformatic expertise. Following the completion of the run, remove the cartridges from the instrument. The cartridges can be easily disassembled, and a majority of the components can be recycled. This is the highest standard in benchtop sequencing. This is sequencing for every lab. This is the MiSeq i100 series.